Each day that passes, we inch closer to the return of snow, and the state's Department of Transportation is preparing. The department is looking to hire 86 new permanent and seasonal workers. To get a job, you need to be at least 18 years old and pass a physical and drug test. Most positions require a Class A or B license, and many of the snow plows are automatic.